Hello friends, welcome to Automaster. In this video, I am going to explore the bike, the MOS motorcycle, Sound Master, everything you can say about that motorcycle. That is the Royal Enfield Classic 350. Already I have shown the highest cc range of the Royal Enfield 500cc Stealth Black Edition. If you didn't watch that video, I have shown the card on the top. You can watch it later. Okay, now let's move on to the colors of this 350cc. It has different types of colors edition like Classic Black, Lagoon, Classic Chestnut, Ash and Silver color. In Indian government, they looked for a suitable motorcycle for its police army for patrolling on country borders. The Royal Enfield was chosen for the most suitable bike for the job. It's manufactured by the company called Reddits and partnered with Madras Motor. Anyway, there are a lot of history behind the Royal Enfield, but the first motorcycle used in police and patrol is the Royal Enfield. Now let's see about the engine specification and features. Engine types is made up of single cylinder 4-stroke twin spark air cooled engine which have the displacement of 350cc and its compression ratio is 8.5:1. It gives a maximum power of 19.8 bhp at 5250 rpm and it gives a maximum torque of 28 Nm at 4000 rpm. Clutch type is wet multiple clutch type. It have the 5-speed constant mesh gearbox. Engine start type as in kick start and self start method. Chassis type as single down tube type, front suspension as telescopic and rear suspension as twin gas charge shock absorber with 5-step adjustable preload type. Tires are made up of tube tires, it's not in tubeless. Wheels are spoked wheels. Now see about the braking system. Front and back are disc with ABS system. At the front, 280mm disc with 2 piston caliper. At the rear, 240mm disc with single piston caliper. Now see about the engine performance and efficiency. It gives a mileage about 37 km/L. You can drive top speed up to 110 to 130 km/h. The fuel range is up to 500 km. The fuel tank capacity is about 13.5 liters of petrol you can fill up. The instrument console or analog type, you can view up to odometer, speedometer, low oil indicator, low battery indicator and etc. This classic 350cc on-road price is about 1,74,600 rupees. Okay friends, thank you all for watching. This is the best one of the motorcycle for long riding drivers. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and write a comment about this video. Thank you all friends. Bye, have a nice day.